light food before we go snowmobiling. You gotta eat light, man. Otherwise, it won't be fun riding the snowmobile. Good.
What about like jet skis?
Yeah?
Nice. Alright. So for our snowmobiles, to turn them on, this big red button, it's called the kill switch. You're going to make sure that it is popped up, alright? Once it's popped up, press and hold the orange button for about 3 seconds or until the machine turns on. Alright? Once it is on, it is already in drive. So if you touch your throttle, you're going to start to move forward, alright? For throttle control, very important. Nice, slow, smooth, even pressure. You can hear it with the machine. Alright. To turn it off, whack that big red button down. Alright.
Where's the brakes?
On the side. I'm not there yet. I'm almost there. So again, pop up on and hold on tight, which is fine. Just do not hold the throttle.
Developing on the hill, we don't want to hit that ice because snowmobile doesn't get traction on ice. So I'm going to choose the safest line, which is going to be on the left hand side of this hill, and you're going to follow me and you're not going to get stuck. All right, great. Follow my line all the time. Turn on your machine.
Thank you.
So we came all the way to this cabin. It took us about an hour. So we're taking a break in the middle of the mountain here on this cabin.
Warm one.
Oh, that one's warm?
This one's warm.
Thank you.
Thank you. high are we?
We're 800 meters.
Wow, Valentina. Do you know that? 2,000 meters. Oh, you're good.
So Dad can take a pic. Yeah. Hop on there. So pretend like you're driving.
The Whistler Village? Wow.
Because it's funny. Yeah. Yeah. Good picture.
You look like a hero. Mm-hmm. Right there.
Nice.
So what town is that one?
That's how we do it.
The lake?
Is it a town? Like
town?
Oh, no. That's the Whistler RV park.
Oh, okay.
And then the lake down there is Daisy Lake.
Yeah.
Then the very far mountain range is Cantalus Mountain Range. That big
snow
mountain beside us, that one's Mount Brew. And then the one with the big old point over there, that's Black Tusk. That one's actually a volcano.
That one is a volcano?
Telling you what it is. That's a volcano, you said?
Stratovolcano. Last erupted 170,000 years ago.
Oh, okay.
So actually not too long. And you can climb to the very tip-top point of that one in the summer.
Yeah. Is it active? What am I to?